such feelings coming over me. There is wonder in most everything I see. Not a cloud in the sky, got the sun in my eyes, and I won't be surprised if it's a dream. Everything I want the world to be is now coming true, especially.
Since you've been around, your love's put me at the top of the world.
Good morning, YouTube family. Today is July 20th, VLCD day number 46, and I woke up with a big fat goose egg. Awesome, huh? I am still 277.4, and but I'm not gonna worry about it. I ate beef last night, so I usually don't lose too much when I eat beef. It usually takes a couple days to get out of my system. So I did make this awesome chimichurri sauce last night to go on top of my beef, and I did a video recipe log, and I will upload that here sometime today. But I am working at home today for half a day, and I will get that up after I'm done working. So, other than that, nothing much else. I'm trying to think. I have till the end of this week and next week to get to my goal of 275 for the wedding. And then I go into phase 3 stabilization. And my last round, I actually stabilized within 3 weeks. So I'm not really going to be pushing it too much, because I want to stabilize for the whole month of August. And then my wedding is on the 3rd of September. And then we're in Vegas until the 6th, and so and then that following weekend after the 6th is when I'm going to start my round 2, if I'm stable. If I don't stabilize, then I'll keep going on P3 until I stabilize. But yeah, that's my goal, and my friend is going to start it with me, so that'll be awesome. She's actually going to start eating the food now to get her body used to it, and then go into and start taking the drops and everything when time comes. So, but I don't think I have anything else. It's hot here. I'll tell you that right now. I was gonna go take the puppies for a walk, and it's just too darn hot outside. The humidity is awful. So maybe later tonight when it gets cooler. I will definitely update you again tomorrow, hopefully with a loss, and I will talk to you then. Happy losses, everybody, and happy maintaining. Bye. Love you.